All right. Hey, Ryson, we have quite a bit to get through.
I look like a swan.
You look good. Very, like, School for Good and Evil in Zara.
This is Club Monaco. Hey, I'm Soman.
And I'm June.
And welcome to the first Evernever TV of 2024, and our first Evernever TV in a while. Things were always happening, but we were just less public about it. We were going through our Taylor Swift, Joe Alwyn era, where she hid away, told of nothing she was doing, and now we're in our Travis Kelce era, where every breath is public.
We literally did have like a Taylor Swift era in the very literal sense. We were like a whole dance multimedia production with the SmackDown.
SmackDown, we were doing it again. We did our biggest production yet. It was crazy because this was right when the Eras Tour was coming out in theaters and stuff, so I went to watch it and was like, okay, she's much better at this. How do we dance and not look like fools? I don't know, it was an amazing experience. And it ended with a standing ovation from thousands of people in Charleston.
It was a real magical night. Celebrating all of our favorite YA books that have been turned into movies and TV shows. The one thing I was thinking is, you are the author of School for Good and Evil, which was turned into the movie, and yet, in our dance things, we never reference School for Good and Evil itself.
It's true. I just feel like it's so self-indulgent for the author to be like, look at my movie.
Well, you know what it is that we're sort of channeling School for Good and Evil in all the
everything
adaptations
we're doing. Anyway.
We're doing.
That's it. The whole thing is so Sophie's production.
It was like one big SG celebration. And speaking of School for Good and Evil celebrations, we have wrapped up our anniversary, celebrating 10 years since the publication of the first School for Good and Evil book. To commemorate that, we said that we were going to make this digital School for Good and Evil memory scrapbook. So at the very end of this video, we're going to play that for you guys. With the conclusion of our School for Good and Evil 10-year anniversary, I guess the question everyone is asking is, what comes next? Is there going to be more School for Good and Evil?
Not right now. Though hopes are to keep the world building in some shape, way, or form. But I think it's important, in the spirit of my idols, Madonna and T-Swift and other iconic females who had long, luxurious careers, it's time for me to enter a new era. So I have been secretly working on another book for the better part of last year, and we just announced something that will let you follow along for the ride.
So I'm sure you guys have tons of questions about Soman's new book. We have all those questions answered on a new diary that Soman is writing and publishing weekly on the platform Substack. So head on over to the link below, enter your email and subscribe, and you will receive this weekly diary straight to your mailbox.
It's called Diary of a Novel. And I'll be there every week until this book is done. This one, I'm just sort of opening up the hood of the car and showing you everything as I go along, because I really want you in with me as I do it. It's a really challenging book. The diary itself is free. Eventually, there'll be an additional paid tier if you want access to ARCs and exclusive previews and content and all that sort of stuff.
So what are some of these entries that people can look forward to?
The second one, for instance, talks about my writing process with how I get an idea and what I do with that idea to sort of test it. Entry 3 is about a lot of stuff I learned from the SGE movie and how it applies to this new book.
For our first month of our launch of this Substack, Soman will be answering every question relevant to the diary entry. So please don't comment with like some completely unrelated like
about the School for Good and Evil second movie.
But questions pertinent to the diary entry, Soman will be answering them. So head on over right now, read the entries, and drop us your questions.
I just think if you like School for Good and Evil, you'll want to be along for this ride. To start off whatever this new era is.
And to send us off into this new era, we present to you guys the School for Good and Evil 10-year anniversary digital memory scrapbook.
Thank you guys for all the support over these last 10 years, and I'll see you on the Substack for this next era.
It's not the same. Just wants to know that you're well.